guys, and welcome back to a new video. Today I was thinking to just sit down and chat with you guys, and today's topic will be how I plan my outfits. So yeah, that's basically what we're gonna talk about. And I often do plan them like a week ahead or so. Every Sunday I plan my outfits for the week to just to make things easier for me in the morning, so I know exactly what to wear, and that is a huge time saver in the mornings. And I do want to mention that I'm not an expert in this topic. This is just how I like to plan my outfits ahead, and I would love to hear how you do. So leave a comment down below. Okay, so first thing I do is to address the occasion it is for. For example, if I'm gonna build an outfit for work, as I work in the fashion industry, I need to look put together, but at the same time I move around a lot and run back and forth, so I also need to be comfy. So for me, a pair of jeans is very common for my work looks, with some exceptions of course, but that's basically how I like to get dressed for work. So yeah, first step, basically address the occasion. Next thing I do, which could actually, step number two and three could be in the other order sometimes, it depends, but step two, what I usually do is that I go out on Pinterest, Instagram, or any website to search for inspiration. And this is my favorite part of the outfit building, because sometimes you can feel so uninspired or overwhelmed by your own wardrobe. I actually feel less overwhelmed now when I don't have as much items in my wardrobe anymore, but anyhow, you can still feel uninspired from it from day to day. So Pinterest is my go-to place to find inspiration. And with this, I really don't mean that if you find an outfit that you need to go and buy every item in that certain picture, it's the perfect way to re-fall in love with your pieces. If you find an outfit you like, you can recreate it from your own wardrobe. And it's not about copy a whole look from another person. By all means, if you want to do that, go ahead and do it. But I think it's more do it to your own thing. Turn this look into you and who you are. Number three is that I pick a piece that I wanna build my outfit from. And due to the occasion, of course, and it could be a skirt, a blazer, a t-shirt, a pair of earrings, or whatever that you want to wear and that you want to build your look from. So when I chose that item, I go on Pinterest, or I've already been on Pinterest, and I search for inspiration, basically. And now when it's coat season, I actually always like to build up my outfit from my coats or blazers. So I often search for black blazer outfit inspiration or oversized coat inspiration to create a look. Step number four, and actually my last step, is shoes and accessorizing. And this is a really important step for me and how I build my outfits, because it could really be a game changer for how you look turns out. So let's say that you are going out for lunch with your girlfriends and you want to wear a floral dress, and you've been on Pinterest and you search for some inspiration. And I think I would wear just a pair of basic sandals like the Hermé Aron model, something like that, and just a basket bag to keep the look really simple but still chic and let the dress do the speaking, rather than heels maybe. Well, I don't wear high heels very often because I don't like the feeling of being overdressed, but if that's your thing, then be my guest, please wear them. But if I were about to do a few errands or anything afterwards, I would put on a pair of comfy sneakers instead of the sandals. I really like to balance up things and mix classic pieces with more sporty or chic or elegant or whatever to look more casual chic. So for example, my Chanel classic flat bag, that is a really classic elegant piece, and when I wear that, I love to wear basic clothes to let the bag do the speaking. And same if I wear a very fashion forward or printed anything clothing, let's say jacket, I will keep the accessorizing very low key just to let the jacket do its own thing and the rest of us and the rest of it just being very base. So yeah, that's basically how I like to build up my outfits. I hope you like videos like this. I've never done a sit down video before, and I really enjoyed it. Feels really cozy, and I could enjoy my coffee, and I'm having a little doggo down here sleeping. So yeah, I really enjoyed it, and if you did as well, please give this video a thumbs up so I know that this is something I can keep on doing, or maybe not. We will see. Thank you so much for watching today, and stay safe out there, everybody. Bye!